Well, g'day Tubes, how's she hanging? Pretty good here. So this is just before the storm starts. Just starting. We're getting a big, big snowstorm between 15 and 20 centimeters of snow, which is quite a bit. We're not kind of used to getting that much at once anymore, but this one is going to be big, apparently. So, anyways, just throw you some footage here before she starts up and try to get some while she's going. It's actually coming from the south, kind of west this way. So I can feel it in the air. I can feel little bits of stuff coming. So anyways, we'll show you a little bit of footage when she's rolling here. All right, it's here. It's real bitty snow, so that kind of stuff, when it's kind of thick and getting thicker like that, it's just started about 10 minutes ago too, so it's that kind of stuff that builds up real quick usually. So anyways, it should be awesome driving. That's where we're going in the truck today. But it should be okay just to wipe those, I think. Hate winter. Anyways, we'll keep you updated. Barely see the neighbors almost. Oh boy. Well, she's still snowing pretty good. There's traffic out there, but oh boy, crazy people. Not a whole pile of snow, but I see someone just had to go visit. Oh my god, stay home. I don't know why people really, really think they need to come out on a day like this. Just stay home. Grandma and Grandpa's still going to be back there tomorrow when the roads are better. Man, I don't understand why people seriously need to come and visit. I see at least a couple of set of tracks going through the gates there. That's just ridiculous. Holy jumping, but it's no point in me going out shoveling and pushing snow yet because still coming pretty good. All right, it's like 4 o'clock. p.m. It is snowing still. It looks like it's getting a little bit thicker though. I haven't been out done any snow today, but she's building up a little bit. Just a little bit. But anyways, it's still snowing. See how much is on the container there. Probably 6-8 inches anyways. Maybe 10 inches. Hard to say. 8 inches, I think. Anyways, sweet. Well, it's about 5:30, almost 6 at night. I won't even be able to get you a road snowplowing video because he's doing it for us. Oh, well. Normally the one guy comes in, he comes in like on this side pushing that way and then just backs up and then another one. This must be a different guy. Oh darn, wanted to get you snow plowing video, but nope. There's what I need, one of them things. A little overkill maybe. So now he's driving on half of it before he scrapes it off. That's what I don't like, but crash into the gate there, bud. Gosh, that was close. Oh, there we go. There's your snow plowing video.
Best I can get you.
That's a nice snowbank he left me there. I got to clear out now. We'll be doing that till tomorrow though, but about 7 inches I think we're sitting at here roughly about now. And you know what? It's still snowing. Still snowing. Look at the extra little bit he's left down at the end of the road there too. That's supposed to be over by that pole on the left. So That guy was just in quick, done, out of here. But anyways.
Holy cow, it's up to the door. Look at the level. Holy crap. No, it tricked you. It is up really high though. Well, a lot of that's probably blown over snow now, but anyway, she's about 7 a.m. I gotta get out and start pushing snow. There's actually a fair bit on that shed now. Oh, anyways. Fun, fun, fun.